I'm Ron Ogden. Today, how to draw Clayface in Batman Arkham City. Come with me as you lure Clayface into a pile of explosives.
During your battle with Clayface, you'll notice he has a multitude of attacks. The stretch punch, the stretch sweep, the spike pound, and lastly, the clay bowling ball. These attacks are all easily dodgeable by double tapping X while moving in any direction. You'll want to focus on drawing Clayface towards the four piles of explosives located at each corner of the rundown theater. It would also be wise to quickfire freeze grenades at Clayface when you can by tapping R2. You'll notice that freeze grenades won't bring Clayface's health as much as the explosives do. To draw Clayface into a pile of explosives, make sure to spend most of your time in front of the explosives. When Clayface forms a giant ball of rolling clay, wait for him to dart at you. Once he makes his move, dodge out of the way and watch him plaster himself into a bunch of pieces. Now's the time to nail him with an entourage of freeze grenades. When his life reaches zero, Clayface will freeze solid. Run up to him and press square to start a mini cutscene of Batman scaling the hideous creature and grab the sword stuck in his back. After receiving the sword, start slicing away at Clayface. You'll eventually climb back up his body and sink the sword back into his neck. Round 2. Clayface will introduce a new spinning clay attack that flings bits of clay in all directions. Simply repeat the process we used in round 1, and Clayface will freeze solid. Once again, Batman will retrieve the sword like before. Attack Clayface with all your might, slicing him into pieces. Joker will intervene and detonate some explosives on the floor, opening up a gigantic hole. Ding ding, round 3! Clayface will now send out a multitude of clay minions after you. At this point, you'll notice that some of his health bar is colored brown. This represents the minion wave. Hack away at the minions, and the colored portion of the health bar will fade away. Once this happens, Clayface will reveal himself from the puddle of clay. Take this opportunity to bombard him with grenades once again. Repeat these steps until Clayface has been frozen solid. Press X while in front of Clayface to end the battle and be rid of him once and for all.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Batter Jacks. I hope that he never comes back, cause I'm gonna punch him in the forehead with the end of this here bat. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out, cause I can't say that word on television.